all we need to do is basically start adding volume. And can you see this in a way, each bit of volume represents one ripple in my hand.